Okay, this is what happened. The rear shock tower gave away. I've been bashing this car for over 3 years and nothing broke till now.